Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
I got it.
Here we go. Nicely.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay.
they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it
out of
the city. I only need to find a fucking pickup truck to roll. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? I want to wrap this up before sundown.
You're gonna pay for it! Hey, man. Don't do anything stupid.
I work in the East Side crew. What about Marcus?
there!
Thank you.
find him before he gets away.
I'll search out here. You, let's go check the street.
Dang it. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. Dumb team movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
It better be as good as you say it is.
close one.
Thank you.
cover me!
Sure! Hurry it up.
Get it.
Push it.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Helen.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on.
Yeah, the military
band
is on. Well,
we gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Sweet.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
Right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
find.
Ellie, you watch our back.
Okay. Stay with them.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. I'm gonna check out this area. Don't check over there.
Holy shit, Joel!
We did it.
Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on the truck.
Fucker.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out.
Sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
You're nice, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Gotta keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
I think they're still in the city?
Yeah.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Find them behind. There you are. Here he is. Move in.
Find him before he gets away.
Get down the hall.
What was that?
Don't kill me, man. Please, let me go.
All right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
All right, come on. Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry, hurry.
Got you.
No.
sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Let's see what we can find.
Oh, George, did you just see me?
Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Change walls. There's always stuff over here.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Right, give me a hand with this. Come on. Come on, kids, go! Alright, there we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning. Check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
There's no way to reach that. Oh, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. Get across.
We gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes. was nothing.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
What bros is this guy now? What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice. Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Combo. Take down.
Yeah.
Same with the top.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful. Enough.
think that leads out?
Could be. Too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
This thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go! Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Damn it. that?
Joel, get it off me! Please, pull it off! I can't get around it.